breakfast. It's our second and last day, and today the only itinerary that we have is breakfast and room inspection. So I'm just gonna bring you guys around First World Cafe to see what they have for the spread. So this is their fruit spread. I'm gonna get some dragon fruits later. It's a fruit that is only found in the tropical regions of Asia. So this is bread, croissant to be right, some hajams. Oh, my favorite! I'll get this. And then you have the muffin cake. Many different types of cereal. I guess this is really good for kids. Your dried fruits. Assortment of jams. Cheese. And then there's the different kinds of juice. I think this is guava juice. Orange juice, rice, there's no more chicken rendang because we arrived really late. There's chicken sausage. Let's take a closer look. Noodles, samosa. Oh, this is chee cheong fan. Got the ham. I guess a Chinese cuisine, so you kind of like put together your own noodles and your own condiments and then put into the soup. So you can choose whether if you want a curry laksa gravy or the hot water. And then just cook it, put it into a bowl, and you are done. Over here, there's the waffles. There are some cut up waffles, and you kind of make your own waffle dish. And then there is pancakes. My favorite eggs. Oh, dal to match the and last but not least, you have your self-serving dim sum. Yep, so the spread is really good and I'm gonna tuck in now. Bye! What's this? I'm gonna get this later. And then this is the rest of the spread. Check out the prawns.